How proud are you of the team's effort here tonight?
I think we played a solid game for the 60 minutes. You know, obviously they created their fair chances, you know, against us. But you know, they're a good team. But I think that we held on it, and you know, again, Condon made some incredible stops for us when we really needed it. And again, I think our PK played really well. You know, and again, I think we just stuck with it till the end. And even though we were leading the whole game, I still felt like we were trying to push for it, and we were still creating and trying to make plays when the opportunity was there, and that kept us in the game for when it got tight towards the end.
Yeah, we just like I told you guys yesterday, we wanted to have a good start, we wanted to have a good first, and we accomplished that. And then after that, it was just about just playing. I mean, I don't want to sound cliche. I don't know. It was just a great game. Guys did everything that we were supposed to. Smitty was unbelievable on faceoffs. Some huge blocks in the third. Guys eating pucks. It was just fun to see.
Well, you were one of the guys that was quite under the weather this morning. How did you feel as this game went on?
I felt better as the game went on, obviously, and I think a lot of guys were under the weather, so not just me. I think a lot of guys played through it, so wasn't feeling so hot this morning, but as the game got on, I felt a lot better.
It's just a case of leaning on the structure and having that pay off?
Absolutely. These are the times when you know, the legs and you know, the body's not really there. You have something to fall back on, and if everybody do it at the same time, you know, it's going to work out hopefully more times than not, and today was a perfect scenario and case for that.
Well, that pass that your captain put on your stick, it's a great reception, but the pass itself was a thing of beauty too, I would say.
Yeah, it was a gorgeous pass. I was giving him a hard time after that. It was nice he finally put one on my tape to give me one of those. But no, it was a gorgeous pass, and I just tried to take it and kind of change it up a little bit on the breakaway.
Take us through that play here at the, the power play had just come to an end, but Chris Weidman had the opportunity to shoot the puck at the net, but what happened the rest of the way?
Yeah, it was obviously a great look by Wides. He had his head up the whole time, so I knew he was going to come across, and made it easy for me. Just kind of threw a stick on it, and went in luckily, so I needed that one, and it felt good. It was a great play by Wides.
What went through your mind here when the puck went over the glass on the penalty kill, and all of a sudden you're facing a 5-on-3?
Yeah, you gotta keep my hip square when I'm shooting the puck there. Okay. Yeah, it was just, I tried to make a play and try to get it down and give the boys a rest, and I just didn't roll my wrists over and went flying. I don't know. Hopefully I didn't hit anybody, but yeah, it was just, okay, it went over 5-on-3, what's killed us, and you know, that's a tough team to kill against, and that was big.
The post right after that.
Oh yeah, I mean, puck bounced off the post and goes right into my pads. So I just felt it hit my calf and squeezed as hard as I could. So I didn't really know where it was, and when things are going well, that's what happens.
Can you describe the collective feeling on the bench when Mike's attempted clear went over the glass and you ended up with 61 seconds of 5-on-3?
Yeah, it was. It was kind of feeling of we're gonna kill this, we're gonna get this done, and Smitty and Pedro did a great job, and Condo stood on his head, so it was real well done.
Two tough games to open up the road trip here. Kyle Turris just finished saying the last one's usually the toughest.
Yeah, it's gonna be a battle going in there again. We played them last week, we lost. They're a good team. They're a team that we have to beat, and we're gonna go in there on Saturday and try and execute as well as we possibly can, and again, if we got to play a 60-minute game and hope for the best.
What's that give you confidence going into Toronto?
It helps. It helps. It's another challenge in Toronto. Get to Toronto tomorrow. Take care of the body, and another big challenge. We all those guys won from last game that we played, and it should be a great game at the UCC.